So welcome back, guys. So guys, we decided to come down to Yacht Mall. Some of you guys know the area. Please excuse the car. The car's gonna get cleaned today. Lots of rain this morning, guys. Got up a cracker. What a nice morning, guys. So I have a little protection back of the car. Yeah, there you go, guys. Back in. Something there. Something small. Still something, guys. Just a little slimy, guys. Let's get him back. I think we got something here, guys. Yeah, Gernot. No, it's a fish, guys. Oh no. I get stuck. Oh no, okay, he's out. That's a little grunter. Oh no, guys, we got lucky today. Two fish here, guys. Little grunter. Gonna put him back. There you go, guys. Little perch, black perch. That was my first throw, guys. So I'm not going to change my bait. Just going to have a look again, guys. That's a good sign, guys. In this rain, nobody's fishing except me. Probably the crazy one, guys. So there you go, guys. I had two throws. And I caught three species, guys. Let's see what's next, guys. I lost my bait. Yeah. Oh, these guys are going to chase the fish away, guys. Well, the fish is still there. Yeah, guys. Told you it's there. Let's hope these birds don't pick it up. Bring him in quickly. What is that? Tell you now. A perch. Oh yeah. Slightly bigger perch. Show it to you. Beautiful, guys. I mean, this guy is so greedy, he's taking both the hooks. Have a look here, guys. Let me get it out. Get him back, guys. So I'm not gonna change my bait, guys. Still a little piece left there. Let's see if we can find another fish. Back. Very pleasant morning, guys. No wind, a little bit of rain. Just give you a shot on the area. Something's on there again. What's it, guys? smallish. Small. Come on. Just gonna change the speed, guys. Ah, there's a little piece on. Guys, it's just threw my sinker in and there's bites. Watch there. Watch it, guys. There you go. Oh, no, he's in. I think he's in. No, I missed him, guys. So the previous one was a slightly better bite, guys. Let's see if we can find something slightly bigger. There you go, back on. Oh, that was a big hit, guys. Gonna change this bit, guys. In. I don't know what that is. So guys, the tide is running out. Let's go on to the other side. Let's try and bring him over these little rocks here. Probably a grunter or so. I'm not sure what it is. I'll check you in a minute, guys. I need to get down there, guys. There you go, guys. So there you go, guys. Trying to get him back as quickly as possible. Was that the fourth species in the bay under an hour? Every throw there's a bite, guys. any problem. Well, I lost him, guys. It was another perch. So the water has run out. It's a problem trying to bring them over these little rocks, stones. There you go, guys, some very dark clouds from the south. I think that bait's gone. There's a few pieces. Let's see what happens on the front here. Let's see if there's anything in here, guys. Yeah, there is. There you go, guys. Have a look at it. There we go. Just little pieces of bait. So stay hungry. Ah, lovely, guys. Yeah. There you go, guys. Little salad fish, guys. I'm not even changing my bait, guys. Little pieces of cracker on there. So that was 1, 2, 3 species. Yeah, look at that, guys. Little pieces of bait on the So this time around, guys, we're gonna throw close. Let's see. They're not big, guys, but they're good fun. here comes the rain again, guys. There's a fish again on. Have a look there, guys. Can you see that, guys? Have a look at that. Ah, missed him again, guys. There's a good pull there. That bait's gone. Yes, I think that bait's gone, guys. Gonna put another piece. A few pieces of bait. Let's see what happens here, right in front. So anywhere you throw, guys, this fish. Gosh, that was a good one. I wanted to wonder what that is, guys. Hasn't really taken the bait. As soon as I switched the camera off, guys, I had a bite. It's a little fish. It's stuck there now. Let me get down there, guys. Another little perch, guys. Put him back. So the water has run out, guys. You can see some of the banks that have come up. There's a lot of fish in there, guys. Have a look here. So guys, it was very, very pleasant this morning. Rain seemed to have eased up. Managed to get a few fish. So I'm gonna spend the rest of the morning just trying to clean up the back of my car. Once again, guys, thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Cheers, guys.